sick. Wild handles, bro.
Oh, man. Just our luck.
Relax, you're blocked.
You ain't on probation.
I'm out. Baby! You gotta come and check this out. There's some big names in town. I'll introduce you to my guy, Travis. He's got a bunch of cars he's trying to get rid of, man. No sweat. High time for an upgrade. Just saying. I'm Spike. I'll see you there, yeah?
You on blah. This place is jumping. Seriously, there's some major personalities in Ventura tonight, so keep your eyes open when you arrive. This place is kind of hard to find on purpose, you know what I mean? So I fired you a link, so check your map. Okay, see you there.
That's good. There's some real people in here tonight. Come on, I'll take you meet my guys. Come on.
Ah, look what the cat dragged in.
Who's Bambi?
This Bambi just busted a 500-foot drift right through the I-5 intersection over Turner, man. Oh, up the skid row, you know what I'm saying?
Must have been something. Haven't seen Spike this hype since, well, he's always this hype.
That's why you love me.
Robin, good luck trying to keep up.
Trust me, Bay, he'll do just fine. Matter of fact, I'm taking him to meet Travis right now. Maybe shift one of those rides taking up all our space. Come on, man.
Sup, Ames?
Sup.
That's Amy. Isn't she lovely?
Oh, love you too, Bay.
Travis!
Yeah?
Someone I want you to meet.
Oh, yeah? Tell me why.
You should have seen this guy, man. Control off the hook.
Well, you seem to have caught the eye of Speed Racer over here.
Truth, man. This one's a helmsman.
You picked a good time to re-up. There's some top-grade talent in town who's ready to make history. Serendipity, brother. Stars aligning. Never a better time to start a project, Bill. So whatever's happening under that ribcage in here, it's time to start expressing it out there. Take him out for a shakedown. Maybe one of these mongrels will take a shine to you. Welcome to the clan, brother. Trading up.
Yeah, Amy.
She's nice, right?
Come on, Ames. I just need you to listen to it. Make sure she's purring like she's supposed to. What's up, man? Please, please. Oh. She's parked just outside.
Spike,
come on.
Like I said, I got guys with no trust fund paying full price for this soap.
Really? It's like that, huh?
It's like that.
Wait. There.
Wow. Wow, I feel so much better now.
Yeah, I'm good for it, you know that.
I mean, your dad's good for it.
Easy, this jacket was like 1,200 bucks.
Exactly, man.
Oil, man.
Don't matter if you're the best damn driver this side of the 101. As far as she's concerned, don't mean a thing if you ain't got that green.
It's very poetic, and that is also true, so.
You ready to make some house calls? Come on, man. I'll meet you out front, and we'll give you the tour.
Second race against Spike, huh? Guess I underestimated you.
Is it Ryan? No. Spike was struggling to keep up.
Oh.
I'm sorry. Not struggling. No. He was just losing.
Oh, hater's gonna hate.
Emmanuel! Emmanuel! Get your ass over here.
V-5-O-Farm. Hello, ladies.
What? No hug, man?
Huh. Hey, I wouldn't want to snap that skinny frat boy frame in half. Oh, come on, little kid. Give me some love.
Don't let his appearance fool you, man. This beast is real nimble behind the wheel.
Name's Emmanuel. But apparently that's too many syllables for these fools. No, call me Manny. Oh, strong grips, huh? Hey, this is Fred, Norwegian Hammer.
What up, buddy? Frederick.
All right. Are we going to find some trouble or just stand in a circle and make fun of Spike?
Ooh.
I'm cool with either.
Talking dirty. Who's hungry?
I've only had one dinner tonight. I'm starving. Seriously, where does it go? You eat like he should.
Yeah, Robin, any more dinners and you're going to bottom out.
Shut up. Fine, smartass. Last one to the diner picks up my tab.
No. Last one to the diner picks up everybody's tab. What?
Getting me one of them fancy burgers.
Think again, fool.
thinking of heading back up to the club. You should come.
Do what? The streets are slick and the night is young. I'm racing tonight.
No. I'm gonna head back to the shop. You wanna tag along? We can set you up some space.
Ooh, she gonna spiff you up, bruh.
Jealous, Spikey?
Yeah, I like them jealous of people who drive at the speed limit.
Have you ever seen Travis tonight? Oh, yeah, he had someone to meet.
Man, knock the hustle.
Magnus Walker's in town. You see him and Travis talking at the club?
Oh, so that's why Spike's in a hurry. Got himself a date.
A date with destiny, my man. Tonight, we ride. You can show us what you're really made of, yeah? Yeah.
Whatever. I'm at the garage. Come by. Set yourself up. Do whatever needs to be done. Okay. Later, amigo. I can hear you creeping out there. Yeah, touch my playlist and die. Oh, hey. Travis mentioned you worked a couple cars yourself, so that's cool. Okay. One house rule. Use whatever tool you want, honestly. Just put them back where you found them. Other than that, knock yourself out. This is my latest obsession. Here. Listen to that cloud, man! This is going to be my master build. I can feel it. I want it ready for Nakai-san to see before he leaves the city. Props from an artist like him could really put this shop on the map, you know? Okay, well, I'm done. I'm gonna head out. Maybe catch Spike. Travis shifted those rides, so there's space for you now. And you should take it before he replaces that junk with more junk. It's a good time to get your head straight, you know? Plan your build. Channel your vision. Whoa, starting to sound like Travis. Okay, I'm gone. I'm out. Have fun. And maybe I'll see you out there, yeah? Oh, and, put the tools back. Cool. Later, man.
Where's my Fast and Furious one from? The actual Fast and Furious 2. That paint job. It's in here somewhere. Can't remember which one. Wait, there's one. I mean, that's the closest one I got. I can do it, I think. See if I can rebuild it. Maybe I can remake it. Okay, I know it's a Mitsubishi Eclipse. Alright, let's see here. I need one, like, that's too much. It's close, but I want those stripes on it. Wait, is that it? Not necessarily, and I don't like that thing on there. Need the stripe. A weird looking. Search. Wonder if I can search for I need a weird design one. I just saw one. Hey, what's going on? I'm actually trying to see that. That doesn't look like it though. I'm actually trying to build Paul Walker's Fast and Furious car, the original. I don't have a Mitsubishi right now, but I'm looking for the paint. Like, I have green. That's not the problem. I'm looking for the little swiggly on the side of it. Because if I could copy that, I'm going to put it on my car the way it's designed. And I'm going to put everything on it like it's supposed to. Let me see. That's not it. Oh. Is that it? No, what I mean, like, unless I could do my own decal, and I could put it on there. Oh, here we go. That's really close. That's kind of close to it, but I'm trying to get the Mitsubishi Eclipse from Fast and Furious's paint job, and then I'm gonna customize it my way, as I'm gonna build my car from the Fast and Furious. I just need some decals, and instead of me earning the decals, I'm gonna just copy them. And then I'm going to create my own. Oh, is that close? No. I wish someone had the decal so they can just upload it and I can take it real quick and I'll build my Fast and Furious car. See that, I mean, like, it's not gonna be perfect, but all green and the blue stripe or something. I wish I could just. Okay, so it's all green. Okay. Now I know what I need. Thank you. That's pretty close, actually. That looks kinda cool. I might be able to do something with that. If I can't find the strike, the flame part, or whatever, I got some ideas to make it somewhat good. Oh, is that it? Close. I wish I could just search it. Might have to give up on it. Figure it out. I want to make the car look like Fast and Furious, but I need to find one tiny piece of a decal that I need instead of trying to earn it, because it's gonna take, the last time I did it, it took me a freaking almost a year. I just wanna go ahead and see if someone already has that decal. that's a... it's not really that, but... I'll copy that for now. See if I find another one. I'm not gonna be able to find it. I might have to just make it. Wait. I think that's pretty dang close, but it's not a flame one. That's the closest thing I'm gonna get to the his paint color. I mean, I can't get his, what's it called? His, wait, rotate. His Paul Walker's thing set perfect. I be too close. Gonna be perfect, I don't think. Let me see here. It's weird design. Let's see. It's cap. There's the blue part. Okay. Okay. Thank you. Oh wow, that's as close as I'm getting to you. They look different. Let me read what this one is. This is... VR. Okay. Okay. Thank you. what's up, bro? I don't know who you are, but what's up? Trying to make the Fast and Furious car, but it's not gonna be perfect. Yeah, sure you are, dude. I'm 29 years old, man. Like,
sweet deal going with a storage firm. We can now stow away cars we don't use. No need to sell them. Check it out in the garage.
I guess that looks... that looks fine, I guess.
Yo, what's up? I'm cruising Royal Park. There ain't nothing royal about this place, but whatever, right? Who am I?
Thank you. Lined up in a row to show who's boss. Try 'em, if you dare.
Thank you.
stir crazy, or maybe I have gone crazy, or we're just about to. I'm sorry. Rambling. I need to get out. Meet up? Not taking no for an answer. You better show.
That legend down.
I gotta go with Travis on this one.
Oh, not you too, Robin. Hey, just stick to your plan. This is my plan, my new plan, and besides, it's now or never.
Look, Manu's over at the Longhorn. Let's head over there and talk this through.
Forget it. I'm doing this. I can't, Robin. I gotta hit up a meet. Next time, okay?
Okay.
Make sure you take care of Newbie.
We will.
Later.
Okay, guys. See you at the Longhorn.
Thank you.
make some extra money on here real quick so I can upgrade my car. Cause man, let me tell you, my car is slow right now. But once I fully do what I want to do to it, it's gonna be freaking.
Not a bad run. How about a head-to-head?
Oh, a head-to-head. That's where money's at. And it's right here too. But yes, this is my car. I was gonna go for a Fast and Furious.
Thank you.
mass has decided to show. Let's do this. Voices. I need to see a human face. Let's meet. Do a run. Whatever. Something. Just don't flake out. I'll see ya.
Thank you. Thank you.
man. Here goes nothing.
Boy, Bryn wants a crack at you. It's all good fun, so don't worry about it. Talk to you later. Let's do this. Crying over his drink. Awesome. All right, later.
Keep an eye on that top end and it's all good. Okay, keep an eye on that top end and it's all good.
Catch you later. All right, let's see. I want money. buy the most expensive car in the game before I even do all these challenges. Oh, I need to check my messages for this.
Yo, we're setting up a highway run. It's no joke, so make sure whatever you...
But he's got a whole lot of sex with them. You're reading him all wrong, girl.
Ames is right. Manu comes from a different world to you. And some of that, well, he's just overcompensating.
Someone better uncompensate him. He says some pretty rude things.
I'll take care of it. Just remember, it's the heart behind the words, not the words themselves, okay? Look, I gotta blow. Maybe see you guys at the shot.
Later. So, Rob, Spike's heading over. Said he had something for me. You want to hang out too? Don't fall for it, Ames. It'll be a breadcrumb trail straight to that cheap ECU he installed. Don't worry. I'm going to string that one out as long as I can. Okay, I'm out.
Oh, beat the time trap. Man, this is going to be easy.
Thank you.
Thank you. all day to come up with that.
Thought you needed the inspiration is all.
Uh-huh.
Yo!
Hey.
Yo, what up, T? Fantasy race. Nakai Sam versus Magnus Walker. Who wins?
Come on. Question's irrelevant. You're breaking my heart, kid.
No. That is a total cop-out. I will take Nakai-san any day. Unless Magnus is driving an RWB, and then reality implodes.
You're learning.
Well, I just hope that one day I can build something half as good as Nakai-san.
What did I tell you? We are only limited by what we can imagine. Speaking of limitations, I've been thinking about what it would take to blow the ceiling on an engine tune. I'm talking stupid power.
Simple. Whole bunch of cash and a lot of work, that's what.
All I'm saying is, when do we all get so comfortable? We didn't get into this just to sit back and play it safe. Think about it. The rep you need to get the cash to build a ride like that, now that's something that takes commitment.
Sorry, man. I ruined it, didn't I?
Yeah.
This guy, man.
All right. Now that I'm in the garage, might as well upgrade a little bit, but look at my ride. Alright, let's do some upgrades.
I'm not sure where I'll be.
Man, some heavy hitters just rolled into town. I heard they got fat stat.
No thanks. Sounds like trouble.
Yeah, man. You never know who's really behind all that. Especially with these outlaw dudes tearing up the streets, man. Could be anybody.
Even our new friend here. Or Spike's man crush, Magnus.
Hey, don't be kidding about that. Wrong person hears and we're all on the hook.
All right, let me tell you about Magnus, right?
Don't. We've all heard it 1,000 times.
So, who's in for the Longhorn?
Who ain't? How about I give you a head start, Spike, so you can practice?
Suck it.
What? See y'all there.
Where's my Paul Walker card that I made? Have him somewhere. There we go. To my Paul Walker card. I'll use this one. But it's mine. Are you serious? Because those are my reps. Oh, I know why it's doing this, because it's on my other account.
I know some guys who only play with rocket ships like yours. Exclusive club, understand? And if you're game, and not many are, you can get in on that. Just be careful, these boys play hard. Let me know.
I can invite whoever I want to these races. Couple seconds, boys, or whoever's watching, please leave a comment and I'll make sure I give you a shout out. That's not what I was looking for. There you go.
Man, listen to that growl. Let's see how she drives.
Thank you.
Listen to that growl. Let's see how she drives.
Thank you.
I got it this time.
Ma'am, listen to that growl. Let's see how she drives.
was thinking, right? Magnus, he ain't no Superman, right? So all we gotta do is do what he did. We run some races, we learn the street.
Man, listen to that growl. Let's see how she drives. I need to get out. How about a rip? We could see what VMAX we can push. Yo, let me know if you're down.
Right, let's get it done.
Thank you.
Well, I never knew that route was there, man. Oh, yeah, I'm jumping all over this.
Don't forget, you have to hit the target speed for this to be a valid run, okay? Go. You're gonna need good traction to power through the hill climb. Let's see if your ride's up for it.
Thank you.
Well, no one's laughing, Manu.
I get it. Like I said, I'm sorry. Won't happen again. Cool?
Cool.
Hey, newbie. You watch yourself now. Ames is a tough cookie.
Shut up. Don't you have something to do?
Yeah, sure. I'll catch you two later.
I'm at the garage. Get over here. There's stuff we gotta sort out.
Thank you.
boss of the state.
It's time for me to buy another car. And I'm getting off because I'm going to bed. It's 4:05.
You have to let me post these bill pics, man. The man himself might see him, you know? But, listen. We ain't about widowmakers in here. No. So, balance in your bill to handle all that power, that is stage two, okay? You know that, Nagai-san? He used to be a street racer just like us. And now, he travels the world building cars for very discerning clients.
It's true. I am pretty incredible.
Go back to your rainforest sounds, Manu. I just posted a picture of our builds.
Sweet.
Yeah.
Ooh, sweet indeed. Now watch us stay up all night waiting for the man himself to like him.
Whatever, man.
Hey, you spend way too much time under that hood anyway. We need to get you back on the streets. Racing.
Sure. See you later, man, okay?
Peace.
Yeah, all right, I'll give you that.
Don't encourage him. He's unsettling things, getting people all hot and bothered.
Hey, he's on.
Whatever, Travis. It's the most excitement this place has seen in a long time.
Besides those lunatics creating all that mess with the cops. You see what they're up to lately?
You two have turned things upside down. Everyone is going after these times Magnus recorded.
You guys have started a new trend.
New way of doing things, more like. You hear that, dude? People are copying us. Us. Careful, Spike. You never know where it'll lead. Right to the top.
Oh, Spikey. You never cease to amaze.
You know it. Well, I gotta get back to it. Later.
See you, Travis. Okay. I'll talk to you guys later. Don't be a stranger. See ya.
Oh, all right, dude. I'm gonna put Magnus's times to shame.
I'm just gonna buy this for now. Then, let's do my custom paint work that I already have saved. Thank you.
a crowd building. Seems they've got a